Hello, brothers and sisters, we are Anonymous. We come to you with a story of injustice perpetrated by one Karen Small. Karen Small is the child and family services worker that transferred the physical custody of a precious 20-month-old from the mother to her father, Justin DiPietro. The child, Ayla Reynolds, was moved to the father without a court order. Ms. Small acted outside of policy in this transfer and proof that she knew the law exists. In records kept by Ms. Small when the paternal grandmother had tried to gain custody, Ms. Small notes that custody could not be given to the grandmother without a court order and a judge's signature. There were no immediate concerns to warrant the transfer of the custody of this child. Despite her acknowledgments of her not being able to transfer custody without a court order, she conceded to Ms. DiPietro's request and authorized law enforcement to take Ayla from her home. 4 weeks after the father, Justin DiPietro, was given custody of Ayla, she suffered from a broken arm, in which he delayed getting her medical treatment for. 4 weeks later, he reported her missing. Investigators found blood throughout the residence, primarily in his bedroom where he has claimed he was sleeping when she disappeared and suffered fatal injuries. If Karen Small would not have illegally transferred custody without a court order, Ayla would still be here today. 2 years later, she still is working under the guise of protecting children. No disciplinary action has taken place. We will be mass calling, email spamming Ms. Small and her chain of command to demand Karen Small be held accountable for her abuse of authority in this case that ultimately led to the death of a child. Please refer to the paste bin below in the description to join us in our efforts. The Facebook event page has been started and can be found in the links below. Please keep watch on the social web for an upcoming radio show and tweet storm to expose this crime against this child. Ayla's voice was stolen. We are going to give it back to her. We seek truth and justice for Ayla Reynolds, because when there is no justice, there will be no peace. We are OpJustice4Ayla. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Abusers of our children should always expect us. OpJustice4Ayla, engaged.